What is the advice that you would give to the celebrities who intend to go through drastic weight gain or weight loss for their roles? Like, you know, for a movie they have to put on weight and then again you have to, because Swapnil in this movie has only like, you know, gone through a drastic change, like, you know, 20 kgs for, like, you know, some, he's looking bulky and then he's looking fit and then again he's looking bulky. So that way, what would be your advice? Well, how do you see this?
So I sometimes feel sorry for the celebrities because of the roles they have to keep doing these up and down. I think it's not very healthy to keep doing these up and downs, but they are all young, fit people, so they can do it. For most normal people, please don't attempt these kind of drastic weight loss. They're not very good. They're not healthy as well. But for a role, I think you have to do it, so you have to do what you have to do.
So one piece of advice you want to give it to the celebrities who actually constantly go through the changes,
come to the center. Because I've been doing that.
Yeah, come to the center, like he said, like the boss says.
Yeah, come to the center. Everything else will be taken care of.
Sure.
But what I would like to say is that anything you do, do it for a lifetime. Don't do it for a reason or for a season.
And the last question is, how do you think does sports contribute to a fit and healthy lifestyle in all?
In today's day, most sportsmen are so fit and healthy. Gone are the days when sportsmen used to be bulky and just run around. I think today sportsmen define the epitome of fitness. So I think it's very, very essential that you have to be fit to become a sportsman to begin with.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.